It's kind of human nature when you're trying to compete for a job, you kind of want to make the spectacular throw or the nice run, but when it's not there, that's what Coach is talking about. Sometimes we're trying to make too many plays and then we're missing the check down. So we're now starting to settle in more and just kind of let the offense play or play within the offense instead of and within ourselves. And so that's a it's true what Coach said.
Would you agree?
Yeah, I think so. I mean, also coming off of summer, doing 7-on-7 every day without any coaches out there, we're just kind of trying some new things out, trying to make some throws, trying to squeeze some things in there. So we come back first day and we're still in that mode a little bit. So now we're getting back in the swing of things, kind of preparing for a game, taking our check downs, taking completions, things like that, where we're kind of in the mode from summer, those first couple days, but we're getting things back under control now.
Trey, how are you doing physically and just coming back?
Yeah, physically I'm doing good. I'm 100%. I wasn't fully 100% in spring. I was still a little sore, a little limping around, but I'm back 100% physically, mentally. I'm still trying to get back, and I'm going to work every day.